Allow me to give you a traveling tip. Allow me to give you a traveling tip. Allow me to give you a traveling tip.
Damn it! I should have helped out Sir Handamar!
Garza kidnapped Faye 4 months ago. But they're still kidnapping more children.
What does this mean? Pisces is confused. I'm sorry.
I hope this knight named Handamar knows something. Let's hurry to Old Mist Valley.
Rota, Kakuma,
is it time to work?
Pisces,
sorry. Did you call me?
Karza's an illusion. Can't you see that?
So, is Norden true? I am not an Estellian. I tried, but I failed to become one. But then I met the real Estellian. Now, I serve under her. Why she had to abandon Norden and walk this path.
There's no reasoning with him.
A traitor has no place here. Anyone who has betrayed us in the past will do it again.
They were fighting each other, but I have no idea what's going on. Let's check inside for clues.
Yuria's disciple is still working in the shadows. Master, we must be more cautious.
That knight, Handamar, it looks like he did have a meeting with the Karza cult, but they did not seem to get along.
Let's gather more info on Handamar and Yuria's disciple from the Starcaller Guild. We should be able to learn something there.
Do you really think there'd be much useful information at the Starcaller Guild? Sorry, I shouldn't be questioning you when I don't know anything.
The Starcallers are experts when it comes to fighting demons. They are a bit eccentric, but should have a lot of information about the demons.
Thank you, Estellion.
Brown bears are ravaging the logging point. Thank you, Estellion.
Why did you say that we didn't find Handamar? We definitely ran into him.
Handamar wasn't himself when we found him.
Ah, this is a problem. Ah, this is a problem.
Oh.
Brown bears are ravaging the logging point.
Master, we should go look. Since you're the Estellian, it would be great.
As long as I have you as my master, this would be pointless. But I suppose we can go take a look for fun. Into it. If the Atra Pentacle is sensitive, it might give off vile energy. Look very angry, but they're too weak. I doubt that they are strong enough to affect the flow of Atra.
Right? It doesn't seem like they're the culprits, does it? I'm sorry, I shouldn't have even said anything.
We stopped before killing too many of them. Atra Pentacle itself is damaged. Estelle's? We should try to fix it. Since we can feel the flow of Atra, we might be able to figure out the source of the problem. Master, you should go talk with the Starcaller Guild members in the meantime. You might be able to find out why this pentacle is not working.
Welcome to the Starcaller Guild!